Dear Victor, a feeling of déjà vu washed over me upon receiving your last telegram. Yet again, you're off traveling to some distant lands, while I stay here nursing the hope you will one day visit us in Warsaw. I miss the old days when things seemed so simple. Even if we already knew back then, we may never be truly free. I long for the chance to show you how much our city has changed. To let you hear all these different languages that now echo down the streets we once aimlessly wander together. Yet all that is mere fantasy. The past is gone, never to return, it seems. Just like you, my dear brother, who risks his life in search of otherworldly beings and their hosts. Sometimes I think it is for the best that I do not share this gift with you and Papa. Maybe that's why I can see things more clearly, just as they are. Therefore, I beg you, Victor, come back to us and reconcile with your father. You never know when it will be too late. Affectionately, your sister, Ligia.